Everyone, welcome back. Sorry I didn't stream at all this weekend. I was originally planning on doing something on Saturday, but the person I was planning on doing it with was busy, and Sunday was National Movie Day in Canada, and the local chain of movie theater, like, they had a special promotion where, like, it was $4 a ticket for any movie you want to see, and so the only showing that I could snag was, like, a 9 o'clock one for Gran Turismo, so, yeah, sorry for not streaming at all over the weekend. I did enjoy the movie, though. I think there was a distinct lack of Eurobeat. That's my only complaint. Anyway, fair warning for tonight. If you see people looking a little bit different, it's because the Figure servers are kind of dead, so nobody has their models on. That's a problem that we don't know how to solve, because that's a Figure of Server issue, not an us issue, so yeah. In that case, let's head out and meet everybody. So I do have to say, this place is looking a little different with all these things floating around. I'm not complaining though, it's really pretty. It's okay, probably fill around here somewhere. Where is it? God, I hate nether bats. Okay, preparations are done, let's head into town. If anyone's here, actually. I have gifts for you.
Oh? Nice! I'm just starting. Thank you. I'm gonna keep these. I'm gonna savor these.
Admittedly, it took me a while to get enough eggs. The eggs were the biggest problem.
Oh, you know, That's valid.
Yeah. I'm trying to start a farm though, so
eventually you'll get a bunch of eggs.
Yeah.
There, should you tell them the news too?
I have eggs in me.
Pregnant.
What?
They're pregnant, not me. You said congrats on the baby the other day. I'm not pregnant. They are pregnant. Yeah, I don't know how that works, but you know, that's interest. I'm not really one to talk. I am a dragon, and dragons do lay eggs.
I imagine it's. I only remember my mother reproducing asexually. I have no idea what the fuck's going on, though. I am hot on the inside, and I hate it.
Pregnant? Oh my goodness! Oh, that, oh, wow, okay, we have to definitely make the world, we definitely have to fix this world soon. That would be awful to raise your kid. Oh my god, this is Stellaris all over again.
What happened in Stellaris?
I don't know what's happening.
Okay, like, I can tell you guys about
Actually, if we're gonna talk-
I didn't realize how wide I was without the Figura.
I was like, why am I looking so weird? Why do I have my armor on? That was like, oh.
I'll just take it off with my flat ass head.
Yeah, I'm gonna take off mine as well.
But anyways,
why don't we sit somewhere more comfortable and won't.
Means I have to work a lot faster.
And it also means no alcohol.
Cass, no!
Oh god, I gotta kill my shaders.
Cass, you have to cover this back up. Cass, we can't have it open! What if people fall in?
Yeah, what if people fall in?
Yeah, people might get hurt.
That should still be patched.
I was making a boat.
What happened to my bedrock that I put over this? My goodness.
You put bedrock over this?
Yeah.
I did put bedrock over this.
It was open when we saw it earlier.
What?
I'm wide.
Yeah, what's up?
You are no longer tall.
I am no longer tall. I'm actually shorter than you.
No, you're okay.
I know, right? I know.
This is the canon. Last time
you're actually taller than me.
Oh, thank you.
This is just many of your forms.
Everyone's remembering I love macarons today. Oh my goodness. I feel so
why is this open?
I'm trying my hardest, okay? Listen, I've been closing this.
My feet got wet.
I don't even have any blocks on me.
Water?
That's okay, I have cobblestone.
Honey, come here. Come here, honey. Come on.
Honey, come here. Oh my god, the motherly senses are already kicking in. I can't believe they're pregnant.
Shut up. Come on.
Oh my god. I'm gonna have to tell Bear to lay off the alcohol.
Sunlight doesn't even know yet.
Oh, it was Dallas that told me.
Why did he...
Because they thought Vera would like me to know.
Oh my god.
But then Vera didn't deny it, they could have just said no.
I don't want Sunlight to get upset if he's the last one to find out.
I'll act surprised. Don't worry. I'm very good at acting.
I'm very good at playing dumb as well.
But, that's actually a little exciting though. But that's also really confusing. But at the same time, I guess anything is possible. As they said in a hit movie on Stellaris, Ratatouille, anyone can cook. and Sunlight was apparently cooking.
Yeah.
And I made a door over there where it wasn't supposed to be a door.
What did I just open?
I don't know. But I guess in the meantime, we could go exploring. I found some, very interesting things in the south while I was looking for almonds.
Oh,
We have your choice of heavenly.
Huh. Are you really just gonna let Jay just go do one? Shouldn't you go follow them? Aren't you like their mom? And so is Jade, and Jade is out here vibing. And I meant to be in the end, and look where I grew up. I grew up in the water. You know, sometimes it's called we adapt, overcome.
Oh. I thought that was my timer thing.
No, it was. Put your armor back on, you're scaring me.
Why don't we go into the bar?
I rubber banded outside. Oh, okay. I guess I'll go to Dask House and meet them there.
Whose onion is that?
Should I go and protect the children? I don't know if I should.
Well, Vera.
You should go protect the children. Hello, Eden.
Hang on, you are very, very quiet.
I'm not close to my mic.
No wonder. But you're also at 0% for me.
I see.
Yeah. Anyway, I suppose that means you're gonna have to lay off the alcohol.
I don't get drunk.
You might not get drunk, but who knows what developmental effects they'll have on children.
Fair. I'm currently trying to figure out what developmental effects are happening to Ms. Cass over here, because she seems to be heavily drinking. How about we lay her off for the night?
Probably.
It's a little bit of irony. It's we're in the same.
Well, I do want to get a bottle myself.
Come here.
Huh?
Come here.
I'm going.
Okay. Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and organize all this.
Why? Yeah, I met you. You walked into my part of my yoga's house, sat on the couch, and immediately asked me, "So what's up with having fabricated memories and not existing about a couple of days ago?"
Yeah. I guess it's more of a solo experience than like a normal thing.
Not really.
I'll make more cherry wine.
Well,
yeah.
Everyone else is a lot earlier than I was, I guess. That's funny. I have a knife now.
Put the knife down.
Yeah. I don't think I could reach that from here.
Tell me. You're Bobo looking worried about that, part, and I told him a certain thing. Made an assumption. You feel like a cruel joke, don't you? It's not. I'm just really good at reading people.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go off and find Lorelai.
Alright then.
Bye.
You.
Bye.
You are not a cool joke. Memory. On the precipice of that edge.
Huh? What the? Oh my. Oh my. This place is unsettling. Where is everyone? I'll get tree. I see. Hi there. Man, did everybody leave without me? Thank you. Okay, I'm here.
Hi, here. I thought it was funny. Didn't fancy meeting you here, Eden. Do you also get a call?
Anything interesting up here?
You want Pain Cycle?
Sure. Though I wonder where.
I'm so glad I
meat. Oh wait, hold on. Do I need that? I don't, but it's still fun to have.
Someone got that armor, I see. Definitely taking this.
Oh wait, I didn't get up here.
Oh wait.
Hey, Eden.
Yeah? I'm down here. Oh my god.
Hey, Eden.
Yeah?
Hey, check this out. Hey, you know, look at this sword.
Oh. Hell yeah!
Pretty good.
Hell yeah.
Oh wait, actually, I probably need this, huh?
You look so funny with your armor on, Eden. I've never seen you with armor on. I've never seen your face again.
I know. I look hideous.
It threw me off, because when you look, like, to the side, it looks like you're just a white skin. Like, no eyes or anything.
I know, I look hideous.
No, you and me both, we look hilarious with armor on.
Yeah.
I'd rather look decent.
I took my hat off earlier, and I thought I was wearing the Luciel skin, and I was like, this is wrong, so that's why I logged off, and then I was like, no, I'm actually right.
Oh my god.
It looks like it.
Yeah. This is why I need the old armor back, and then
it's the lack of ponytail for me. That's why.
Yeah, I mean, like, yo, this is why I need my old armor back so that I can hide everything with the. So I can hide my pain with like the fucking. Gilded Glory helmet.
Well, that was it. I don't think there's anything else.
Alright.
Wait, is there a chest at the top of this?
There is, but yeah. It's been looted, I think.
Direction. I think they went downstairs, maybe?
Very small ship.
I'll take this helmet, just in case. Diamond helmet.
Teal alloys could always be useful.
Damage to these Yeah, I can't. Honestly.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go back to the...
Yeah, I still take fall damage, but I've been getting really good at...
Do you need me to drop another water for you?
No, I've been getting really good at water bucket clutches.
Alright.
Okay,
if you guys want to raid.
I'm in an ad right now, but wait 1 minute and 23 seconds and I
won't. Oh, are you going to go down and see if I fail or not?
I am
going to
go down.
Alright.
1 minute and 14 seconds and we're.
This is going to be hilarious. This is going to be hilarious.
Oh, wait. Can it be 1 minute and 40 seconds because I'm in the middle of an ad as well?
This is going to be hilarious. Which,
okay, we're all waiting. We're all in the ad.
Yeah,
we're
in the meantime, if we want to do another, I have Heavenly Fuck Me Running.
Why did you call it that?
Heavenly Fuck Me Running? What the fuck?
Because that's what we've been naming these things. I wanted to keep with the theme.
You wanted to stay with the cool kids? Yeah, I get you.
Yeah, literally, if any of you guys need to come back up here for any reason, if you head up to where the core waypoint is, there's a waystone there, so you can come back and for any reason. So.
Okay, 22 seconds on my side.
50 seconds on my side.
Let me just refill my water bottles.
This is gonna be the best water bucket clutch I've seen this side of the west.
You should jump off on this other side so that you actually don't land in the regular water. Cause that would be cheating.
Yeah.
That would be cheating.
Come here.
Alright. Yeah, this place is.
Come here.
Thank
you.
Oh wait, you should actually here. Right,
over here.
Over there.
Okay.
Alright, first let me jump down.
Yep.
Let me fly down.
Just say something in chat.
I'm slow falling down because I take fall damage.
Hold on.
Alright, we're gonna watch the water
button.
I took some damage,
Oh well.
Oh hello! Hello, Gunther!
No, keep me protected!
I guess I re-picked it back up before it registered. Where did Lorelai end up?
I see Lorelai and Yuka are flirting. Yeah, I gotta give. Do you wanna creepily watch them from a distance?
Yes. Because I wanna give them back their bucket of fish.
You can hop on.
Let me just make sure I refill all my water. Give me a second, just because I want to make sure I got all my water. As I can drink water buckets on people's backs, so. Thank you. Being able to just see your heart, how many hearts you have, though, will I?
Yeah, I mean, it's good, so you can tell.
Yeah.
Wait, where are they? Did they leave?
They might have left.
I see a whole bunch of broken blocks in that.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, there's a dungeon. Collect.
Ow. Oh, sand. Glorious sand. Hi. I don't know if they went down here.
Oh, go send them to a mine shaft. So many bones.
What the hell?
What?
Okay,
I'm coming back up. Oh, we're going up? Yeah, I'm coming back up. I kind of fell down by accident.
Oh, they're at heaven.
They're at heavenly fuck me running, let's go.
Guys, gotta go to the heavenly fuck me running. I didn't get to work that
much. Let me go ahead and like... Oh, oh. Hi, Mr. Husk.
Shit that I do not need, I'm throwing it out. Oh, I'm about to die.
Okay.
I don't even notice unless I check everything.
Jade should be able to get up soon.
Alright, you needed the quartz again?
Yes, please.
If we go to my house, it might be a bit closer.
Eternal Haven's closer.
Go to Eternal Haven, it'll be closer.
Yeah.
Alright then, let's go. Heavenly fuck me running! I'm looking. I'm trying to find a waystone. Flying past the goddamn cloud lair. Yeah, oh fuck. Who shot me? You shot me.
I'm not gonna lie, I almost attacked you.
Oh.
I saw unenchanted armor from the back and I was like, oh shit, I missed one.
Oh. No.
Don't wear armor.
You did not miss one. I was fighting a thing. Yeah. Ooh, mending.
Here, I'll give you a top off.
Thank you. The most. Pretty yeah, sure that's the thing. I still have unenchanted armor, but also I'm waiting for Polaris to, like, redo my armor.
What do I need to do?
Yeah.
Hey, there was one.
What are you talking about? Redo your armor? I thought you were talking about Figura, and I was like, I don't know how to do that. Who's
Got
Polaris?
It.
with Valoran.
Wait, huh? You're telling me it's not a vanilla thing for potions to stack?
No, no.
What?
Yeah, the stackable potions thing, like, I requested that for season 1.5.
Oh my goodness.
I think,
wait,
I think that's part of charm.
Yeah.
Sarah.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Allies, Death Strider, loyalty. Delicious.
One thing that's gonna be my downfall at some point. Well, it has been. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, I gave my house a little bit of ways away because I to live in water and expand into my own thing and not have to be in a area without water.
I don't know what this thing does.
I was gonna go to a sea temple just to visit the people to visit. On the board he said if you wanted garden food out to come say something to you. It's just a little bit south.
Is it south of the Forgotten Garden?
Yes, it's directly south of the Forgotten Garden.
Oh, okay. Oh. I have been there, but I didn't clear out everything. But I should be able to clear it out.
There's also another that's like further south of here called Heavenly Kilometers Immoralis. It's
My God. You know,
it's around 2,000 blocks away from here.
My goodness, you are clearing bounties like crazy.
No, I didn't clear them. I found them while, I've been saving them, but, like, I found those two while I was trying to look for almonds.
Oh, for my mackerel.
Yep.
Aww.
Because for some god-awful reason, there is not a dark forest nearby.
Yeah, no. Well, I can help you go clear a temple if that's what you wanted to do, and then we can do the bounty another time.
Yeah, there's also, like, this, pirate ship that's pretty big, and also, this, like, weird-looking town thing that's full of pillagers.
Oh, those aren't bounties, but if you ever need them cleared, I'll just eat them or something.
Please do, they're scary.
So, can I meet both of you guys at my little underwater area then?
Sure.
I honestly don't think I've actually been there properly.
Well,
I probably swam by. I'll just go to, it's in Suncrest,
if you go to,
right?
Yeah, if you go to the Suncrest area and then head directly west of there, you'll find my area, and you want to head to the tiny island where that's where my thing is. I mostly just want to...
Oh, sure.
That's mostly where I'm just gonna drop off all my loot and stuff that I got.
Sure, that's fine.
Alright, I'll meet you there as well. I gotta go drop off my stuff.
Hey Iris, we're going. Are you joining us?
I think that's it. For all the things I have. Well, alright, now. I'll be like armor time. No. I can wait. I can wait. I'm patient. I'm ready. I just don't like nether bats.
I'll get rid of them for you.
Oh, I just killed one.
Get rid of what?
Nether bats. If you guys can just TP to Forgotten Forest and we'll just go by foot.
Yeah. I'll just swim around because I'm pretty fast in the water.
I'll fly back home.
I'll meet you guys.
Where are we going?
Forgotten Gardens. Sea Temple that's just set directly south west of here.
Wherever the water meets the land, I recommend everyone stay on the land before you get absolutely mauled by guardians. They're not.
Yeah.
They're very territorial, and I just don't want anyone to get hurt.
Oh, wait, I know that temple. I've flown past it once.
Temple below us?
Yeah.
To the south
it here. Is. Yeah. I would say meet there, because that's the finish point where the thing is.
Yeah, I'll
yeah.
go ahead and.
I'll meet you guys there. Oh yeah, have you seen the changes to Forgotten Gardens?
Oh, the Tanania tree?
The
Tanania spires?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw them earlier when we had tea at your house, so it's really pretty.
I don't know why, but like, you know, they just started to fill it up.
Maybe it's because when the rift opened. Who knows?
Yeah. I mean, I'm not complaining.
Really why did the rift open?
That's a long story. Okay, so you know the really weird apples? You know how it sends us to the ancient
that place.
City?
Yeah.
Wait,
so
what?
There's two. Don't eat that. It'll send you to an ancient city.
Oh,
and
is that
you
what?
Might die.
Is that
yes.
why these look so weird now?
Let's just say the two phantoms that live there trapped me in the end, and they would not give me a straightforward answer out. And the only thought in my head was to kill the dragon that's there.
Oh.
And I won. So I mean,
that's how you became a mom, right?
I'm not a mother.
I mean, you adopted the egg, right?
I can take an egg in, but I don't. That doesn't mean I have to be a mom. It's like how I take guardians in. I see more of myself more as a
like a caretaker.
Just a caretaker, or like
a nanny
sister for now. You know, I don't want to be a single mom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alrighty, okay. Into the town. Oh.
Huh?
Well, guardians don't bother me.
Yeah, guardians obviously don't bother me.
I mean, that's part of the reason why I wanted to go and learn from the two of you, mostly, just to see how you guys are able to just make them not bother you.
For Hyoga, it's because of their blood. Their mother was royalty.
Wait, really? Wait, because you adopted me, does that mean I'm royalty too?
By name? Possibly,
yeah,
but
by
this
name.
Is a different world.
Oh, that's so cool.
It
that's
basically just depends if I decide to set up a kingdom here, and I might. Yeah. I'm not sure yet.
Ah, that's cool.
And for me, the whole reason why guardians don't attack me is because I was raised by them. I was raised around someone called a sea fairy, and they are also known as guardians of the sea. They serve the seas and the seas only. So
that's so cool.
Because I was raised by her, I was always around them. So they don't mind me at all.
They kind of
used
to
smell,
I guess.
Still?
They do.
They try to, but they just don't hurt.
Oh, they just tolerate you. They like get a little jump scare and they're just like, oh wait, it's just her.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. For me, they're just like, oh, it's you. Hi. Yeah.
Does anybody have a cow? I don't have a cow.
I can get. No, I have.
You didn't kill my cow.
No, I can get a. If you go to, I can go
you
to
know
my
what
barn.
I do have. Look at this.
If you want to go to my barn and pick up one.
Why go to your barn when we can just pick
one
from around here?
I didn't bring a regular. I didn't honestly even think
I
about this.
I do not have a lead.
I have a regular lead at my house.
Oh no, it's okay. I think Yoga's grabbing a cow.
They just have a diamond lead though, which.
Oh, a diamond lead is enough for a cow. I have the hostile. I have the netherite lead to pick up the guardian there.
I have a lead, but unfortunately, it is taken up by Egbert, my egg chicken.
Who needs a bucket?
I have a bucket, so.
Someone needs milk. I have an extra bucket of milk.
Oh wait. Can I get the cow again?
No, I got my bucket.
Here, Eden.
Well, you have it full of water, don't you?
No, I have two buckets with me. I just emptied one of them.
Okay. So. Alright, let me place the cow.
See, I always have two water bottles with me, and I usually only had one bucket of water.
It's gonna be not on my hot bar, but it's gonna be in my.
Oh wait, if you need more bottles, I actually have a bottle trading villager.
So beware of the smaller guardians; they will hurt you no matter what.
Are you running out of bottles, Tree?
Because I know you have a special connection to them. Do you want us to attack them? Like,
please. Okay. I do wish they are just protecting their home. Anyone would get upset if someone just trespasses them. They're not harming anyone. It's just coming to their territory.
Okay. I'll keep that in mind. And I will try my best not to attack them unless I am in serious danger. I do have a heaven smile for those that get...
If you're in serious danger, I just recommend just getting out of the vicinity.
Yes. Running away would definitely be my first option. I also have a heaven style, so like.
Also, if you get a block between you and them, it does help.
That is true.
I brought doors because I can't breathe underwater.
I thought I could go through walls. I guess is that just the big one?
Nope.
Yeah, it's the big one that can go through walls. The small ones are usually line of sight.
Restoration helmet. I'll look and I'll give it to you.
All right.
Let me grab a couple. Let me grab some wood.
Do I have yours? My boots broke.
Oh no.
Your what?
I'll have to get new booties.
What was on your booties? I probably have.
I don't remember. I think it was just unbreaking and fire protection.
Unbreaking fire protection? I'm pretty sure I have plenty of boots I can just drop off in your mailbox for you.
Okay.
Yeah. I do a lot of flying.
Let's swap my.
Oh yeah, I should probably swap out for golden carrots that I just got.
Golden carrots are very useful. They're also good for night vision potions.
Yeah, but to be fair, I don't need night vision potions because I can
see
underwater.
You can also get murkweeds from the Shadow Isles.
True.
That's the thing.
Well.
So there is one more elder guard. One. Let me light this.
So
this will be. If you need it, come back.
Yep,
somebody's
trying
to. I think when I was exploring New here, there's actually a mine shaft that's in the wall, like somewhere around here as well.
Ooh.
Hold on.
Somebody's
I think it's been
to give us a little.
They're attacking squids. They're attacking squid. That's why.
Oh, there's a little ledge underneath there. Why am I not ascending?
here.
Oh.
I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. Checking.
My hands are kind of tied as well.
Get out of here, Eden.
Oh, you said get out? Okay.
Get out. Focus on me. Focus on me. Get away from Eden.
Ugh. Are there no cows around here? Yeah, these guys hate me, alright.
Yeah, they hate a lot of people. They didn't even really like it when I was, Hey, no, turn around. Bad. He actually turned around. He actually turned around the moment I stepped in front of you. I was like, okay, I guess I can't shoot them. Yeah, no.
God, I'm gonna need new armor.
Oh, I think I have, oh gosh, I don't have any on me, but, I'm sure I have, like, some spare, hey, no, bad.
I was thinking, like, when you were trapped, I was thinking, like, you know, when you were in the end, did you see, like, anything interesting there? Like, I heard that there's this thing called ametrine that I might want to consider upgrading my armor with.
Oh, ametrine. Yeah, we had that in Solaris. It's really pretty. It's like pink.
Yeah.
And it's super pretty. Yeah. And you can make armor out of it. It's just, I didn't really take a look around the end when I was there.
Do you think it's a good idea if I maybe jump into the rift and go take a look?
I don't know. Sage said it might hurt your soul.
Oh. I guess I don't really want it.
Right. Okay, maybe you should just stay here.
Yeah. I mean, I don't really want to do that just because my soul is already quite damaged.
Yeah, no, that's why. I remember you telling me you didn't have a lot of soul left either.
Maybe we can ask if Sage can bring us there. Manually.
How are you doing?
I'll find another way in there and I'll see.
Yeah.
I'm sure if I can get in there once. And if anything, I'm happy to hurt my soul just a little bit if it helps out a person.
Yeah.
Oh, here. I picked that up.
Oh, thank you.
I don't need it.
Thank you. Well, we have. Oh. Hey. You know better. Don't turn around.
Bad.
Hey.
Focusing on me now. It's okay.
I do want to apologize. I did have to hurt a couple of them just because they were trying to see.
It was to protect
Eden because it just.
Oh, that's fine. As long as I didn't die, but that's.
I don't think any of them died. Mm-hmm. Hopefully not. I was just very distracted to make sure that you were doing okay.
It's okay. They proc the totem, but I got out fine.
I just saw that your totem procced, and I just wanted to make sure that you've saved mostly in one piece.
Hey, you brats! I see all three of you.
you guys got
all they're doing is tickling me. It's no big deal.
So you guys kind of just stare them down and they kind of just respect you for the most part?
Well, for me, they don't mind me at all, but it's more like it's a tolerating thing over respect. But for me, they just don't mind me at all.
We also did get a couple of sponge. Do you want a sponge?
Sure.
Oh, I have plenty, but if you need some more, I'm happy
to
go
back. I just wanted my sponge.
Oh, I don't need it.
Yeah, I mostly just wanted to grab a couple of sponges in case other people wanted them.
Yeah, I know. I grabbed like 55 for Grim the other day because he really wanted sponges.
Oh my god,
so
that's a lot of sponges.
Yeah,
oh,
no,
wow.
He asked me to clear out a temple to the north, though.
Ugh! Well, I may have to go and rest. But I will talk to you guys later.
Yeah.
If you need me, just feel free to leave a note in my mailbox and I'll try and make a time to come chat with you guys.
Of course.
Yeah, I will always be around. If you happen to see me on, just give me a little bit of a heads up if it's gonna be something like worth having the watchful eyes of the stars take note
yes.
of it or not.
Of course. I do have to get home as well. I have something I've been working on, and I do need to do something about those rifts. So.
Is there any way I can help? Because I feel kind of bad. Because I was like,
you
I didn't
come
think
with
that
you?
Anyone would know even how to handle them in the first place.
No. I'm the one who caused them, so I will fix my own problem. It's okay. But thank you. Your support means a lot to me. If I do, I don't even know how to solve them. I'm just looking through books right now and hypothesizing. But
I saw what happened at Grimm's place.
Wait, what happened at Grimm's place?
It's all. Yeah.
Wait,
I don't think that was a rift. He brought back stuff from the ancient city.
It's all
he did that to himself.
Ugh, it's taking over his house.
I mean, I know I did take one catalyst just because I was like, I wanted to experiment with it a little bit.
Destroy it.
Don't put it down. Don't
yeah,
put it down.
Yeah, I know it spreads. That's why I haven't put it down yet. Because I wanted to find an area secluded away from everywhere else to be able to place it down.
Don't even place it down. Don't even place it down. Just
destroy it.
Are you thinking
that it might cause more issues with the rifts and stuff?
It's not even just the rift. Okay. We all know that I'm from another world, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm from a place called Stellaris.
I mean, some people have mentioned other worlds and stuff.
Yeah.
I
am from another world called Stellaris. And I have a friend in Stellaris whose family came from a world before that time. And she also had some things to say about Skulk and stuff and how it spreads and how it could contain a lot of bad energy, and even just putting it down just might hurt the environment in total.
Oh,
so
is that why you didn't want me and anyone else to go into the deep dark as well?
I just don't want anyone to get hurt, and I don't want anyone to ever get hurt from the bad energy that comes from that place, especially seeing how it affects Hyoga and Vera. I don't want to hurt anyone.
That makes more sense. I honestly thought that people were kind of overreacting because I'd never been to Deep Dark before, so.
It's a nasty place.
Yeah. Yeah, I just, without anyone really explaining anything, I'm just like, I just want to see for myself kind of thing.
How about let's head away since,
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah.
Back to my place.
Okay, they shouldn't attack us from here.
Yeah.
We should be fine. But yeah. I just want you to steer a little clear of areas with Skulk. Everyone, just in case we don't know what rifts are gonna open. Hold on, I gotta read. Give me a second.
Right, yeah. To the voices in your... to the stars and the whispers on the wind, make sure you hydrate. Make sure you get enough sleep. Do not skip work or homework or anything else. Make sure you do all the proper things that you need to do. Just take care of yourself. That's the most important thing that you can do. Yeah, today was very fun though.
Okay, so. what was it? We have to just.
Yeah,
you
just
know,
be overly
be
cautious.
Be cautious.
Yeah.
I love your energy and I love how positive you are, but. I want all of us to be just a little bit of cautious. Ah,
yeah.
Okay, hold on.
That does make a lot of sense, because sometimes you don't know when overpositivity can be harmful and overpositivity can be naivete, and that is not good when it comes to certain situations, because you never know if someone dangerous could come along and just stab you in the back, so to speak, because that would definitely be not good.
Yeah, no, that's fine. You know, it doesn't hurt to just be a little bit cautious now. There's just a lot of things happening, and
brings me back to when I was a kid and all that, when I had no idea what was going on and no one would really bother to explain anything.
Hold on, excuse me. Sorry. Another word.
How was your adventures for today, Eden?
I mean, it's alright.
Okay. I am gonna go ahead and probably take my leave here. Let's all just be a little cautious from now on, right?
Yeah.
And don't jump in the rift. We don't know what it'll do to any of us yet, and
I still have some
questions to ask. I forgot. Were you there when Yoga got pushed in by accident?
I was not there, but I did hear about it.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Some of us went in to go save Yoga just because we didn't know what was on the other side, and we wanted to make sure they were safe.
Yeah, it's the end, and don't worry, it's fine, but I just do say to steer clear from now on.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm going to see if I could close it off with some bedrock. I don't know what happened to the bedrock that I put on there, but I guess I'll just have to get more and put it on. So
Maybe it got torn further.
Maybe.
And the bedrock fell in.
Maybe.
Yeah, Hyoga, and I think it was Vera, put some wood along the top of it and tried to clear at least a little bit of the skulk away, just to try and contain at least a little bit.
Oh yeah.
I don't think that's gonna work, but
something. You know, any solution is a good solution. Okay.
Yeah. At least any attempt is a good solution, at least.
Yeah. It's better than not doing anything. Okay. I do need to, however, start reading up on this stuff, and
If you ever want to just a reading buddy and just someone just to hang out with,
sure. Go away. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Of course. I'll reach out if I need any assistance. Thank you.
I could even just be like sleeping on your lap as you're reading. Just
that'd be lovely. But I do need to. I still have to figure out some things first. But thank you. Alrighty, I'll see you guys another time then. Bye!
Alright, I'll fly back. Okay, now I go ahead and enchant my thing. Huh? Oh. I see somebody glowing inside. Ah! Ow. Oh my god, that hurts. Hmm? I saw you glowing, did you decide to come live here?
Yeah.
Hmm. It's a nice choice for a location.
Yeah, I thought so. I also saw that no one else was living out here, so it was like free real estate.
Yeah, hang on, you're a little quiet. Let me just... There, that should be good.
Yeah. We live right over there, right?
Yep. If you ever, if you ever want some sweets or just a friend to talk to, please feel free to fly down.
Yeah, you're always free to come stop by. Mm-hmm. I'm not done building yet, but, you know, when I am, or even before then, up to you. I don't mind.
Yeah. I'm also currently trying to set up a community farm over there.
Oh, I saw that. I was putting all the shrubs in there because I was getting rid of the stupid little firecracker shrubs. Very nice bone meal maker.
Firecracker shrubs, my beloved.
My beloved indeed. Goodness.
Literally my least favorite biome.
I agree. Thank God. Changing soon, but it's not gonna get rid of the fucking shrubs. We gotta get up by hand.
Yeah. I mean, like, oh my God. I try my best to, clear out everything. It feels like there's just more. And, like,
yeah, it feels
no
like
matter.
You just come back.
It's just like, no matter how much bamboo I grow, or, like, how much bone meal I make, it's never enough to, like, create the amount of wood I need.
Yeah. That's me. I'm making, a mini cherry blossom forest on this island right over here.
Ooh.
But I'm also using the cherry blossom logs right now, so it's gonna be a bit till it's actually fully on the island. I really like the cherry blossom.
Yeah, and I mean, given this place, we... Oh, I was about to get, I don't know, maybe we could consider, like, setting up a village around here.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Yeah. I mean, nobody else lives here. Might as well give everybody a reason to come.
We'll be the trading center.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I already have, like, a guy who trades glass, because...
Oh, perfect.
The bar...
Yeah, people are gonna love coming here.
Yeah, because the bar needs so much glass.
Another capitalist server.
Yep. And then, aside from glass, I don't know. I was thinking about maybe, like, just, yeah, kidnapping a whole bunch of, librarians and bringing them here, and...
That's a good idea. Yeah. I'm down for that. If I ever see anything to kidnap, I'll definitely make sure to bring it here.
Yeah, I mean, there are several... There are several villagers nearby. Does someone know how to craft a palette for painting?
Remember. The only person that knows how to do that is Jisoo. I think it's a slab.
That's funny, there is no... There is no recipe listed.
Yeah, I think it's a slab in any die, because I know Jisoo did it.
Yeah.
Several times, but I myself do not remember.
If it does not work, then I guess we just slash give.
Yeah, we can always put it in one of the shops.
Yeah. Let me go over to the farm and get you some more bone meal.
Yeah, join the clearing out.
I should also go down there and mine more, but, you know. no, 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 no. Okay. We need so much more bone meal.
That's why I put down another composter so we can make another one of these, but I also don't have any iron. Wait, that's why I have a bunch in my house. I'm thinking of that.
Firecracker shrubs, my beloved. Okay. All of these, and then after this, I... Directly to my north, there is. Oh god, I'm gonna need diamonds. Thank you. just want my goddamn bamboo. I mean, I got my, the deforestation was successful.
I see that.
Yeah. We should be good for a while. I'm gonna go down to the ravine and, maybe set up a strip mine for us.
Alright, I'm probably gonna end soon.
Yeah. I'm gonna end stream as well, and then just, like, dig.
Oh, who are you raiding? I can raid with you.
Who am I raiding? Is there anybody who's streaming right now?
Is anyone streaming on
Oh, Chromo is. We could also raid
dying.
Sarah.
Alright, we can raid Chromo. That's fine with me. Let me bag Chromo up.
Oh, right. Yeah. All right, then.
Hi everyone, we're gonna go raid Chromo, so you're still gonna be watching the same, you know, SMG.
Yeah, just a different POV.
You may actually see us still, but alas, we do be doing a little bit of building out here, so
yeah,
we'll
a
send
lot
you
of
guys
very
off.
Boring
very
things.
Very tedious building.
so with
we'll
that,
see you guys later.
Yep.
Bye,
adios, everyone.
We love you.